Hello everybody. Just on my way to find a fishing spot. Just look at this, look. Stunning. There are cormorants on that rock where they should be, by the sea, and not on our lakes and rivers back home. Right, I'll hold this and let you walk around with me. Here, look. There we go. A little bit too steep here, you'd never be able to lift them up. So what I'll do is I'll probably just go there. Got some local lads just fishing around the corner. Just had to be careful when you're walking along here. You won't want to be doing this when you've had a jug of sangria. Bit steep that. Here we go, whoa. Here's some local lads. Here we go, look. It's absolutely stunning. One beer. All right. Right, yeah, I'll go around that other side. It's a bit steep here for me to bring any fish up. Got here. Here we go, back again. Over 2 meter telescopic rod and a Daiwa Ninja 4000 reel. Let's put my glasses on to settle. Beats. it over. Just leave a tiny gap between that. Now what I do is just do a simple loop there. And then just twizzle that bit up. Drizzle boom with a knot. I'm gonna try the 4.9. Trending sub flex. So, I'm just gonna do loop to loop. From the hook length. All I'm going to do now is just hand tie that one. Spent a few hours though, isn't it? takes a while for. So I'll get back to you in a bit, guys. Oh, first fish after. After 40 minutes, guys. That's a lovely fish, that. Hey. Look at that. What a lovely bit of food. Let's go back. What a lovely fish. Like clockwork, it normally takes like 40, 45 minutes to get a fish. Let's see if we can get another one for you. Tackle I bring with me, guys. There we go, guys. It's just another one. Brilliant. Here we go. Lovely fish. Not too bad.
Exactly.
Put that cloth there so they don't get damaged. Here we go, guys. Here we go, another one, guys. That's where one come off when you're lifting them up that high. That's the hooks I'm using, the PR355. That's what they call a little sea bream here. Look. Beautiful little fish. Look at that. What a beautiful little fish.
Oh. Come here, fella.
Hey. I have had them in the past up to about 10 ounces. They don't seem to grow very big, those, but they do. Look at that bloody thing. I think we'll call that the last fish. So it's been nice that. I've had 4 mullet. I've had 4 mullet, that little bream, and then that garfish. How are you doing? All right, mate? How are you doing? Okay?
Yeah, good.
Good.
You?
Good.
that, yeah, I've really enjoyed that. It's, you don't need much tackle to have a bit of fun. And that's what fishing's all about. I love my matches, but I still go fishing, even if there weren't matches. I just love being out. Don't matter what type of fishing. Just great catching fish. So I've had four lovely mullet, three which you've seen, and then one's dropped off as I was bringing it in. And I've had that little tiny sea bream, that's what these call here, little sea bream. And then that garfish, and I thought, well, that's different to end on anyway, isn't it, that garfish. It's easier just to snap the hook because it had swallowed it right down. And I've already damaged it anyway. It'll get rid of that hook. So, anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. It's something different, isn't it? And I've really enjoyed being here. Right, I'll just show you. Look at these lovely surroundings here, look. Hey, you can't beat that, can you? Hey. Absolutely stunning here in Albufiera. Well, I'm in between Albufiera and that's the old town that way. And this way, if you've been to Albufiera, that's the end of the strip there. Absolutely love the place. I've been coming here for just over 20 years. So, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Something a little bit different. Just mullet on the bread. Anyway, as always, thanks so much for watching. Thanks for subscribing. And as always, enjoy your fishing. Just like I do. All right. Bye for now. Look after yourselves, guys. Take care. Bye.